Oh, I think it was very tough because we broke a belt just out the Solent, and we stopped for more than 13 minutes to repair. Then we pushed very hard trying to recover because we had six boats in front of us. And I think we won the race when we got to Portlandville. We decided at Portlandville to go around the Lime Bay rather than crossing it. And we hit it 83, 84 miles on calm sea while the others were on the rough sea. And we came in as the high boy of Torquay with Vincenzo Balestrieri and with Fino. But behind them, but we caught them. It means that we had recovered the 13 minutes that we have lost. After that, it was very rough sea up to Torquay. And on the rough sea, we were going very fast. We passed both of them. And we took the lead at Torquay. And then we decided again to take the Lime Bay. And we were with Vincenzo Balestrieri about 500 yards behind us. And then we saw he had some engine troubles. And then we knew we were first. And we came back without much more trouble, really. But it was a great race because it's the greatest race in the world, I think.
Thank you. work on this at Torquay in first place. Coming in very fast, we saw number 9, Aeromarine 9, leading. And in second place was Black Tornado number 4, the Italian entry. And in third place, there was a quick change there. And Pino, the United States entry, in third place. And in first place, number 44, the British entry, Yellow Drama.
We'll be right back.
greatest offshore race in the world. There's no doubt about it.